Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on getting step count complications on your Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. For some reason, Apple doesn't provide any default step count complications for us to use, but it's easy to get a free third-party one. To do it, on your iPhone, install the StepsApp Pedometer. Once it's installed on your phone, you should get a pop-up on the watch asking for permissions to access your activity data. Give it permission for the complication to be accurate. Once you've done that, you can add the app step complication. On your watch, hold down on the clock face and then tap Edit. Swipe to the right to get to the complications screen. Tap the location you want to add the complication. Find the new Steps app complication and tap it to add it to that complication slot. Once you have added it, click the digital crown to go back to the watch view. Your step count will now be displayed as a complication. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.